Yo, Drew. You wanna go have KFC?
I don't see fever.
But it's KFC cheesy-la.
I feel like I'm gonna die.
Okay. Look. Nothing a KFC cheesy-la won't cure. Okay. Right. Today, guys, I try the KFC. Let's go. This is the nearest KFC to my house, so
gonna bet on me.
Satu cheese lah yang ala kat punya bungkus, tapi satu yang cheese lah itu ala kat set punya makan cheese.
You know, right? Like the only reason why I do these fast food reviews is because it gets the most views. Like, I'll be honest. Like, do I want to eat fast food? Probably not. Probably not. I don't even like KFC. I'm more of a McD guy. But Jen is a KFC girl. He's coming up Korea tonight. I must say the fries are better than McD's.
Guys, it's here. Wow, this thing is pretty fucking big, man. Shit.
Hold up. Let me unpack this.
Whoa. What is this? Whoa. Oh damn, son. Fuck, this is damn thick, wait. As promised, chicken and cheese. This thing is pretty damn big, wait. How am I supposed to eat this, wait?
I mean, I hate to say this, but like, this Giving Burger Lab a run for their money. Like, this is like 13 bucks, man. Okay. Bottoms up, guys. Cheesy love, first bite. Mmm. Quite decent, but like, no taste, eh? Wow.
Wow.
No, kind of tastes like mixed chicken, but with a lot of cheese. But cheese is no flavor. But quite a good photo op, like, you know, like.
Nice.
In a sense, it's quite fun to eat with. Feels like Big Mac sauce. McChicken, chicken. The cheese is like a whole thick slab, lah. I suppose I would compare it to.
Shall I compare thee to a summer's day?
Eating like mac and cheese overload, all like baked together. Quite bananas, man. It would be great if like the tomato in here though. Some kind of sauce, the sweeter sauce. 13 ringgit like this, then. This much. 7.5. I just wish I can do a montage of the cheese pulls working out your neck. The cheese runs out, it kind of feels sad though. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. And cheers. You know, like, cheers. Sometimes you wanna go where everybody knows your name. Cheers.
Later that same evening.
It's called, this burger is called the Cheezilla. It's pretty intense, but it's like what everybody's been talking about recently. Quite intense, right? Wait. Like chicken, and then like the second layer is cheese.
This one.
Oh. How is it? It's kind of like an upgraded McChicken, right? Yeah. Should have brought sriracha sauce with me. No lah. Too much, right? I think it's a bit more. A bit better.